I am Amanda. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Health Tips by Amanda. Today I am going to tell you what are the benefits of drinking water in an empty stomach. So here we go. Water is essential to life, and your body needs it to function properly. We often rush to drink water whenever we are thirsty, or after a meal, or after eating something spicy. But did you know when exactly you should drink water? The answer is, on an empty stomach. Almost 70% of our bodies are comprised of water, and its benefits are undeniable for good health. Water is the king of our body and is essential for the normal and smooth functioning of all the organs. Drinking water has its own benefits, whether your stomach is full or empty. Now, let's find out 10 health benefits of drinking water empty stomach. 1. Flushes toxins from the body. Drinking water helps in flushing out all the toxins from the body. Elimination toxins improves the quality of the skin and brings a glow on the face. 2. Speeds up your metabolism. A person on a diet should drink plenty of water for an increased metabolism rate. The metabolic rate increases about 25% by drinking water on an empty stomach. Faster digestion also results in healthy weight loss. 3. Prevents kidney stones. Drinking water on empty stomach prevents the formation of kidney stones. It also prevents bladder infections. Water dilutes the acids and prevents the formation of stones in the kidney. 4. Boosts your immunity. Drinking plenty of water flushes out all the toxins and prevents infections from spreading through the body. This ultimately strengthens the immune system and keeps the body away from various kinds of infections. 5. Helps in reducing weight. Since water has no calories and so drinking plenty of water when on diet is essential as it helps in losing weight. 6. Prevents migraine attacks. Dehydration is the root cause of headaches, and drinking water at frequent intervals, especially on an empty stomach, can help get rid of headaches naturally. 7. Cleanses your bowels. Drinking water on an empty stomach helps in cleansing your bowels. If you experience difficulty while passing motion or if you feel constipated, drink plenty of water as it helps in clearing the waste from your body. 8. Increases energy. Drinking water on empty stomach stimulates the red blood cells to populate at a faster rate, which in turn boosts the energy levels of the body. 9. Improves your skin. Dehydration causes a number of problems, of which skin problem is one. Dehydration causes premature wrinkles and makes the skin porous. Drinking water on an empty stomach regulates blood flow and improves the quality of the skin. 10. Keeps your internal organs healthy. Water keeps your body hydrated, which is really important for proper functioning of internal organs of your body. This keeps your lymph system healthy. The lymph system balances your body fluids. I hope you enjoyed the video. For more videos and updates, please like our video and subscribe our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Stay happy, stay healthy.